What's up, guys? Mainman Swee here, hoping you're all doing awesome, and I'm joined here by my lovely friend, or my lover, maybe, Mr. Kazuya. And astronomy, holy shit, are you fast? Hello, dude. Weren't you supposed to take your theory lessons, naughty boy? And might as well give a big thanks to astronomy as he's here, and you can almost see my finger. As you see, it's Kazuya here, purple suit Kazuya. So a lovely mod astronomy made for his father. I really appreciate it, dude. But you know I do. I thanked you 1 million times on Discord, you know. You know your father loves you, my sweet son. Sonny Jim. Micro Evolve, what's up? Also super fast. And Hazuki, how are you guys? What's up, guys? Hope you're doing well. And Jigsaw is here. Is it Jigsaw or is it with a Q? In the Twitch chat, it looks like a Q, but I guess it could be a G? I just added you to the donator list, and I wrote with a Q. Oh god, it's obviously a fucking G, it's just cut off, I guess. I'm gonna have to change that. I Love Tekken, Shaheen, 40 Mudas, Stoned Assassin, Beetlejuice, Mamoni, Minor Demon, Wonder, Case, Shienapore, holy fuck, all of my boys are here. All of my sons are here, I mean, Patrick is here. All of my sons are here. I mean, I just go online and 5 seconds later, all of my sons run up to me. It's like King's Ending in Tekken 1. I just go outside and all the kids come running, and it's very low resolution, but it still brings a tear to your eye. Ghost Cog, thanks for cheering, man. Really appreciate it. Shadow Mona, what's up? Ace Code, Crab Salt, and Stone Dice also fucking hit. Jesus, and Rebellion. I mean, yeah. Tekken 1 King Ending. Easily. Ace Venturist, Jigsaw, but I have a Q since Jigsaw was taken. Oh god. Poor Jigsaw. Well, do you want to keep it with a Q or should I change it below to a G? Takes 5 seconds. Man, all the lovely, lovely gentlemen are here. Now let's see if Dad finds a fight. And this is, of course, I'm going to change the title. Tekken 7 ranked. Road to Genbu. Man, I wanted to hit Genbu for such a long time. No. I had some pretty terrible fights yesterday. I got demoted to Suzaku. I mean, I've been at Mighty Ruler and Revered Ruler many times now. Like, many, many times. And I always get knocked back to Suzaku. And yesterday I actually got salty. And it's so pathetic. But it was not only due to the game. I was in a grumpy mood, I think, the entire day. Oh, Hazuki, thanks so much, dude, for that donation. Thank you so much, Hazuki. I really appreciate it, man. Oh, and by the way, do you want black hair on your emote, dude? Or is it fine still being blonde, you know? Richie Rich. But I got some annoying news yesterday regarding my sister's wedding. It's gonna be more obnoxious than I thought to get my ass over there, and it's gonna be really expensive, you know? And I was like, do you have to get married on a mountaintop in Italy? Like, wouldn't it have been okay to be, if it's gonna be exotic, can't it be in like Rome? You know, you fly over there, it's 4 hours, you know, it's still exotic, it's just not, you know, completely impossible, you know, to get over there, you know. It has to be on a mountaintop, and it's like, oh, these romantic millennial. I mean, she's 30 years old, but she's still a millennial, you know. I'm so special, I'm getting married on a mountaintop. When I get married to my girlfriend, we're just gonna walk down 2 blocks to the government building here. We're gonna sign papers. I'm gonna say, sign yours. Oh, I signed mine. Oh, I guess we're married now. Let's go get a burger at McDonald's. That's what it's gonna look like. It costs nothing. You just sign the papers. Over and done with. Check out. Thank you, sir. And I'm getting no fights. Best wedding.
Yeah.
Yeah, romantic as fuck. Any sons at red ranks? Oh, yeah, nice. Let's see if dad gets demoted to Seiryu or if he hits Mighty Ruler. Steez boy, what's up? You've picked up Dragunov. It was actually interesting that you played Miguel. Come on. Don't follow into the darkness, you know. The abyss of tear whoring. Oh, your law is waiting in Seiryu. That's good to know. This mod is great. Wow, that whiffed. Wow, what a parry. What a parry. Are you guys noticing his defense? Damn. That. Wow. Wow, that defense. He guessed right every mix up. And I mixed him up many, many times.
Spelling my name with a G would be great, LMAO.
Thanks so much for the donation, Jigsaw. And I'm gonna correct that. I am going to take a second to correct that. Thanks so much, dude. God, he demolished me the first game, but okay, I get a victory. Yeah, just like Micro, loves that parry. Paradise Master. If you just write mod, you get my mod crew, pretty much. Round one. Or mods, fight. Sorry.
Just got my stick for the first time, been using it for 2 days now and I love it. It's really fun. KBD is really easy I find, but wave dash on one piece side I struggle a lot. Any tips?
Just Tekken, thanks for the donation, dude. The cheeseburger donation and congrats on getting a stick. It's a lot of fun in my opinion, but yeah, I mean, as you've noted, player one on stick is no picnic. It is no picnic, dude. Trust me when I say that you will get used to it, but it's gonna be a lot of work, you know? But stick with it. Don't revert back to pad, you know? Don't cheat. A lot of people revert from time to time. Don't do that. I mean, that's if you're serious about stick, you know. He's really utilizing Jin's throw game to 100%. One break, two break, one plus two break. Wow, that track. Oh, shit. Well played.
Musk?
Man, time's up. You don't see that every day. But he's blocking like everything I'm doing. Jigsaw, I'm really trying, but you know, being in the middle of a competitive Tekken game and getting every donation correct, it's difficult. Lyrax, what's up? I'm gonna open up Streamlabs and I can read your donation again. I'm sorry for missing it, dude. Wow, sick. I can't believe he didn't can-can or electric CD4-1 on block. Lilius Madness, what's up? Oh, Iowar, what's up, dude? Good games yesterday versus Sephi. Fight. Wow, god damn it, what's my hair doing today? Okay, that's beautiful. Thanks, Rebellion. Wow, he did that so quickly. No. Oh, shit. Should have locked low. Is JDCR still playing Tekken? Or is it Street Fighter V? Someone told me he deleted his Twitch, is that true? Well, Ivor, cheers, man. I'm happy you're here looking at my very humble stream, dude. Does this drop? Nice play. good. Such good defense. A one break. Well played. Get ready for the next battle. What is the highest rank in EU? Oh, so he changed the name of his Twitch. Round one. Fight. Okay. Levality, what's up, dude? So you can't even hold down back. You have to hold back, otherwise that's guaranteed. Unhit. Man, that's crazy. if you hold down back after back forward 2-3 hits you, if you hold down back to duck, the whole thing is guaranteed. You have to hold back to block. That I did not know. Holding back to block, Tekken genius here. Well, smartass, I guess you don't understand my point. It's like, that 1 plus 2 from Zen's stance is high. I just didn't know that after back 4-2-3 connects, you can't duck that high by holding down back. You have to block. I hope that made sense to you. I thought I could block even on hit, but I can't.
Round one. Fight.
Today I am going to touch some kid's raffle mouth. I just remembered I have to go. If you let me go, I'll give you a BJ.
Nice. Wow. Oh, I forgot about that faint. Did I just get a sub? Corny B, thank you so much for the sub, dude. I really, really appreciate it, man. Big, big thanks. Those subs really keep me going. Damn, of course, so good. Oh god, he blocked it. Fort Free is just not that good, honestly. Oh, thank you, Rigel. Thanks, man. Zoltra, what's up, dude? What a step.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh, Wow.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Yeah, this is Final Fantasy VIII. The boss theme. The music is really good in 8, but it's just... I think the soundtrack to Final Fantasy VII is probably the best video game music ever composed, in my opinion. It's just so good. I mean, each and every single piece of music is worth listening to. And I mean, how many tracks are there? Like 100. I'm always pressing 2, but he's the only Jin I've ever seen use Jin's one throw. Complicated wire. Dan, what's up, dude? How are you, man? Zavin, hello! Welcome to the stream, guys. So nice to have you here. Let's go. Such great use of Rose. Just excellent. What's up, dude? Why did the ranked? Did mods Tekken 4 no mighty ruler? What did? Could you speak English next time, dude?
Musk.
Akito, what's up, dude? I'm dead. No, survive? Was coming.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Oh, it's so fast. Nice. Plays so well. It's fundamentals are so strong. Okay, good games. Really well played. Oh, well, I mean, take care of Twix. Thanks for the games, man. Like, insane gin you have there. Oh, Lyrax, you're not Suzaku yet. What are you saying to you? Case, you have a say to you law. Snipe daddy. Come on, daddy needs fights. Oh no, false god can't snipe. Oh, the angels are crying in heaven. It really is very unfortunate. Ivor says, I would snipe, but I don't want to get demoted. I don't want to lose all my Suzakus and Mighty Rulers. Come on, man. You can't have that mindset, dude. How are you gonna improve if you're gonna... If you're just gonna stop playing to keep a rank, man. Come on. Come on, man. This music is from Final Fantasy VIII. Eridin, that's not very difficult. Honestly, if you see me do stuff that's 50 times as difficult as that combo, Eridin, I'm, you know. Oh, okay, Kawi. Kazumi Kawi, right? Yes. You gotta love Kawi's character choices. But I mean, if you wanna win, yeah, Double Jin and Kazumi is the way to go. What's up with Devil King? Yeah. that a mod? No, it's not a mod. That's a customization. You can make him that dark.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Yeah, it looks pretty edgy. What am I doing? No, up four.
Round four. Fight.
Wow. Musk! Damn. Good game, Cowie. Good game.
Get ready for the next
battle. Oh, Lyrex, you're in the queue. Very good. Oh god, that hell sweep.
Round two. Fight.
Wow, that even tracks quite a bit to his weak side.
KO. Round four. Fight.
No one ever eats that spring. It's so boring.
Two.
Okay, I did a... My god, what a drop. I'm still trying to get used to the stick. I still, like, 1 in 30 times I get down back free instead of back free. Good games, Cowie. But Cowie, I mean, as you like to be aggressive, why don't you try Heihachi? He's super interesting, you know. He's not, you know, he's not all round a perfect character, but he's very interesting. Get ready for the next battle. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Nice lag spike. Wow. H.G. Razor, what's up to? I don't understand. Pad disconnected. Don't you guys play through Bluetooth? You play with USB cable? I just, every time I fight Devil Jin, I can't believe the tools he has. Like, up forward 4, hell sweep, down forward 1-2, his down forward 2, counter it launch, and you just sit there, scratch your head, wondering what are they doing at Namco.
Round 1, fight.
Wow, nice block, dude. Really nice.
Round 2. Fight.
Uzu, thank you so much for resubbing. I really, really appreciate it, dude. It's 8 months now. Thanks for supporting me for that long, dude. Thanks so much. Koala, what's up, dude? How are you? Hey, Koala. Long time no see, bro. How is everything in La France? Was Devil Jin as good in Tag 2? He was excellent in Tag 2. Excellent. You could say he's a beast in both games, but I don't want to say which game he's the best in. But he was a beast in both games. He's probably better in Tekken 7, I would say. His upward four is just so insane. And launching Hell Sweep. Launching Hell Sweep. Who thought that was gonna be a good idea? Plushiebo, what's up? Welcome to the stream, dude. I hope you enjoy it. Good stuff.
Here's some extra fighting dude.
Thanks so much for the donation, dude. Really helps me out, man. Oh, nice great shot. Thanks so much, Styles. I really appreciate it.
Round four. Fight.
Well played, Ivor. Really well played, dude. As always. Frank Jaeger, what's up to? The main baby release date. 20th of September is what we've been hearing. So around that date, maybe a few days earlier, maybe a few days later. God damn it. It's like, overnight my life's gonna change quite a lot. 138 wins, Mighty Ruler Brian. Yeah, my matchups are not easy.
Fight.
Yeah, we've agreed on a name. Wilhelm. I mean, I could do full-time streaming, but I'm gonna continue with law school, even though I find it boring. Streaming is great, you know, and a lot of fun, and yeah, it's a fun job, for sure. But what if one day, you know, I have zero subs, or God forbid I injure my hand, I can't play Tekken anymore. Twitch ceases to be, you know, whatever, you know, or no one wants to watch my Twitch anymore, you know. You gotta be smart, you know, and have a backup plan. And yeah, law is a good backup plan. No, law was fun the first 6 months. It was really fun. But now I do it. I'm not saying it sucks entirely, but I do it because I have to. That's what I'm doing. Is this guy legit? I don't want to sound like an asshole, but he's getting really stomped here. I picked it up a bit. Wow. Is this AZM? Is this AZM? Has he switched names? This is AZM. I've never seen anyone else do that combo. I know it's you! Don't even try it, dude. You're even in the chat, man. No one's buying it, okay? No one's buying it. Stop lying. Stop lying. Unethical. Thank you. Baroach or V Roach, what's up? Standing up for Adzi boy. Yeah, something is very fishy with this guy's rank. I'll play him one more time to get a couple of... I mean, I've had some rough fights, so this is good. I get a couple of herbs, green herbs. So after this, I'll find someone else. Yeah, Enslaved Poe, what's up, dude? Yeah, could be. Yeah, I don't know what that was. It's just... Honestly, the only reason I said is he... Could he be a booster is because he had 138 wins, Mighty Ruler Brian. If that would have been a guy with 2,000 wins, Brian, it still would have been a bit fishy because the fundamentals weren't there at all, but... I would have given him the benefit of a doubt, but 138 wins, Mighty Ruler, and you play like that? Yeah, something was a bit off, I would say. But maybe he's nervous, yeah, who knows, but you gotta be very nervous to drop everything you know like that. But he was doing insane combos, that's why I thought at first it was AZM, because he did AZM's huge combo. Pida. Is this the guy I played yesterday who played Kapo?
Round one. Fight.
Oh my god, is she annoying to fight?
Round two. Fight. Yeah.
donation ever. Cheers, man.
Wow. Nice straight shot. Great use of Ray shot.
KO. Final round. Fight.
God, I really dislike the fact that her movement is so strong. I mean, she has built-in super movement. If you just do one backdash, it feels like it's two backdashes from a normal character. Ninja Pit, what's up? And Frank Jaeger, thanks for the donation, dude. I really appreciate it, bro. Happy you enjoy my stream. That's minus 12, okay. Look at that. Oh my god. Blazehawker, what's up? Well, so the chainsaws are also not TP-able. I gotta lab this matchup. I don't know how to punish her stuff.
fight.
Yeah, no one punishes Stanford 3-2. Every single player is waiting for the last hit, the third hit. Every single person. I should abuse that. Yeah, I never see Law anymore, which is weird because in Tag 2 he was everywhere. Everywhere. Thanks, Bright Ice Master.
Round one. Fight.
Man, thanks so much, Mr. Stylus. Thanks so much, dude. I really appreciate it. More burgers for me. Thanks so much. Dante, dude, I've played Lars. I got him to Genbo. Didn't you see that session on YouTube?
Perfect. Round two. Fight.
No, I wouldn't want to main Eddie. He, he's an interesting character, and he's really cool to watch. You know, Yeon Ding at tournaments. It's not easy to play Eddie, but you can't forget either the people who get cheesed by him in lower ranks. They go through hell. They go through hell. You gotta understand their frustration as well with Eddie the character. Oh god. I hop kicks. Okay.
Fight. KO. Round 4. Fight.
Ekasia is good versus Eddie. Oh. Damn, she has some juggle damage. You feel like Kazuya is easier matchup for Eddie. No, the thing is, with Kazuya versus Eddie, you don't really push any buttons. You just wait for Eddie to dance, 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 and you wait for your opening. And Kazuya's back to four actually floats Eddie from relax, you know, after while standing 1-3 and back 3-3. So Kazuya does well. Damn, he wants that duck. So well, a character a lot of people have trouble with is Dragunov, and Kazuya can actually launch his down too. So I would say versus Dragunov, Kazuya is good.
Well, I mean, Nomar, you have to understand that you see me do perfect electric combos into massive combos, like massive damage. You won't see anyone else do that. I was just saying, Alyssa, her staple juggles seem to do decent damage. Wow, that tracks. Damn, that lag. Oh god, I hate this monkey. I hate this monkey.
Round one, fight.
Oh god, she's small. Of course it's a string! Oh god! Oh Jesus! Oh god, do that rage art.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Why did that drop? Are you kidding? Like, can't you just die?
Do it!
No. Oh, stupid.
Round four. Fight.
Wow. I think her strongest asset has to be her movement, right? Her movement is so good! You need... It feels like you don't need a whole lot of... even if you don't... If you have quite weak movement, you automatically get pretty damn decent movement with Alyssa, just because... It's so good. Jesus. God. Okay, I'm gonna play one last game. Newt Newt Mutuka, what's up, dude? Hydalot, what's up, dude? I'm probably far from promo.
Round one. Fight.
mean, how small is she? What? I did it as quickly as possible! What the fuck? God, what a troll. Yes, yes, you're amazing.
Round three. Fight.
I mean, that rage art is pretty good.
Round four. Fight.
Okay, I can't win the last match. It's gotta be a loss. Let's take a fucking loss. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Rebellion. Cheers, man. Cheers. When a cat is watching my stream, goddammit, I'm honored.
Round one. Fight.
Look at his HP. Look at his HP. This goddamn stick, man! I gotta get that under control.
No, the stick is not broken, it's just a bit shorter than my last stick. I have a hard time doing inputting right on it. Sometimes. I get down back instead and I drop my combo. Oh my god. Oh, I fuck Alice. Just shit like that just pisses me off. Well, I'm gonna stop here. I think I've had my fun in ranked battle today. But I had some pretty damn good games. Some really, really strong opponents as usual. But I'm gonna switch character, I think. So I'm gonna keep going. But really good Kaltia session, really good.